everyone.
Hey guys, welcome to Obscure MCU. Have you ever wondered why Captain America wore his stealth suit from Winter Soldier in the beginning of Avengers Endgame? Though an official answer was never given, I personally have two potential reasons as to why. First of all, on a more meta perspective, Chris Evans has stated in interviews that his favorite suit was the stealth suit, and since Winter Soldier was the first MCU movie directed by the Russo brothers, it may be a personal callback, as Endgame is currently their last MCU movie. Secondly, as an in-universe reason, at this point in time, Steve left the moniker of Captain America behind him, and has spent the last few years operating outside of the law.
Thank you, Captain. Pretty sure this guy's a war criminal now, but
whatever. I have to show these videos. It's required by the state. Let's do it.
By the time Thanos and his armies arrived and eventually collected all the stones, the hero Captain America was gone. The stealth suit is simply a tactical uniform with no overt branding or aesthetics representing the icon of Captain America. I believe Steve chose to wear this for practical reasons only. It wouldn't be until 5 years later, once he rekindled his relationship with Tony and got his shield back, that he once again wore the mantle of Captain America. Why do you think Steve wore the stealth suit in the opening of Endgame? Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and please like and subscribe for more videos coming soon. Thanks for watching.